Sri Chandrababu Naidu, President of Telugu Desam Party, was planning to conduct an agitation program in Gandhi Center of Chittoor town today, along with thousands of his supporters. The district police denied permission to this agitation program under the following circumstances. The nature of the program is such that the entire town would get jammed, resulting in suffering of the general public. The organizers were requested to look for alternative locations somewhere in the outskirts of the city, so that the public would not be put under inconvenience, but they refused. The organizers were planning to gather about 5,000 party supporters, which is in clear violation of COVID regulations. Model code of conduct with respect to urban local elections is in effect, and a protest program of this nature would be a violation of a model code of conduct. In addition, such provocative gesture may result in disruption of peace and tranquility and will lead to clashes between political parties. Despite of requests to cooperate in a democratic manner, TDP was intentionally trying to conduct the program and create a law and order situation in the district. Hence, it became imperative to take preventive action in this regard. It is reiterated that police have no objections if TDP obtain permission from State Election Commission for conducting this program. We once again appeal to all political parties to strictly adhere to democratic means and not to indulge in coercive methods.